And just like that, I'm in Poland. I flew in to get my visa for USA, and I succeeded. I got my visa yesterday. And this episode, it will be a very special one. There won't be any riding because I'm here only for just a second. So I'm here to pretty much get organized, see my family and friends, and I'm back to Canada. But you'll never guess who's here at the same time as me in Poland.
Hello.
Do you know her? She's an Indian legend, world traveler Candida Louis. Happened to be in Warsaw at the same time as me. Okay, I'm gonna have to do that interview. Oh, honey, I'm so pleased you're good to me.
Yeah. Thank you so much.
Candida, I'm honored to meet you. You know, we've been following each other for such a long time and we finally got to meet here in Warsaw. I can't believe it. Could you please tell me how long you've been riding motorcycles?
Yeah, so I've been riding motorcycles for about 14 years, but like full-time motorcycles, and this becoming my work. It's been 8 years of full-time riding. So in 2015, I did a solo ride all across India, covered about 32,000 kilometers in 22 states for about 7 months. Then in 2018, I rode from India to Australia, again, 8 months and through 10 different countries. And then COVID happened. So 2 years back home in India, and now again, I'm on a ride across Europe and the UK. Mm-hmm. So I've been riding for the last 3 months and I still have one more month to go. And this is my motorcycle.
Yes, what is it?
It's an Indian made Bajaj Domina 400cc. Mm-hmm. And her name's Sky.
Sky?
Sky.
Sky. I like the color.
Sky. Uh-huh. I love the color as well, and she's taking me to a lot of places, and I'm so happy.
She's actually quite large, you know, like, yes. Quite a big bike, yeah, and it really suits you. I love it.
I'm right. Really short, so this is like perfect.
Yes, yeah. Absolutely. I just want to wish you all the best on your travels, and I hope we're going to cross paths again somewhere, you know, out in the world, maybe United States, maybe North America, maybe South
and
America, right?
For a few days.
Absolutely.
So
we have to do it. Absolutely. We have to do it. Well, yes, so all the best on your journey.
Thank you so much. So lovely to meet
you. Too. My hair. At the moment I'm in my hometown Suwałki, and guess what, on the very first day when I arrived, look who's here. I've been hosting these guys, Joshua and Joanna. Some of you would remember them from my episodes from Mozambique, where we all caught up at the beautiful beach with Henrietta. We miss you dearly.
Miss you.
It's a shame you couldn't hang out with us this time. So I did already do a little interview with the guys, but I'm going to do it just a quick update. What's been happening with them since last time we saw each other? in Mozambique. So guys, last time I saw you was 8 months ago in Mozambique. Time for a little interview, finally. It's not raining. Guys, so how long are you on the road?
Day two of our hangout at the campground. We're having a beautiful weather. These are the guys, and this is our little... Yes.
What did you say?
You're doing a wonderful job!
Playing here!
How's the water?
Quite warm.
Pea temperature.
Where have you been since? Because just want to mention, you've been 2 years on the road and you're about to finish your world travels, yeah. Right? You're on your way. You're on a mission to get to Germany as soon as possible
one
from here.
One more week.
Yes, so what you've been up to for the last 8 months?
We flew from South Africa to Turkey, to Istanbul with the bikes. And then we traveled Turkey, Iran, Armenia, Georgia, back to Turkey. And then Europe, Bulgaria, Romania, a little bit of Hungary, Slovakia, and now Poland.
Right, are you excited to go back home after 2 years?
Yeah.
You are? It's like sort of, we don't know.
It's mixed feelings.
Yeah. Guys, it's been an absolute pleasure to meet you again.
Thanks for hosting us.
We had a nice day at the pool last night, so it was off the camera. It was so nice. I hope you enjoyed my parents' food.
Of course.
Yeah, the hospitality.
You can roll home now.
Yes, that's right. Great. You have enough energy to get to the border. Well, all the best, and I hope to see you. Well, I'm sure we'll meet again somewhere later on.
Somewhere.
Good luck.
Thank you.
On your new life. I'm sure it's gonna be hard.
It will be different, for sure.
High five.
Bye.
Bye.
Bye. Until next time.
For God's sake, enjoy the rest of Poland.
I'm gonna miss you.
Next time. We'll see each other next time.
For sure.
Yeah. I get the premium spot, all the way at the front. Here? It's good?
Yeah.
Perfect.
Oh, look at that. Nice.
Thank you.
Sorry.
We take our time to fly. We're champions in the sky. So let's ride tonight, ride tonight.